Today, it is the official start of Kwanzaa. The holiday was created in 1966 by an African studies professor and is celebrated by millions of people of African descent. It lasts 7 days, celebrating family, community, and culture from African and African-American origins. Now, looking ahead this weekend, the West Las Vegas Library Theater will celebrate the fourth day of Kwanzaa. That's this Saturday, and it runs from noon to 8:30 p.m. The event is free, and it is open to the public. Sparks fly.